While you can access all of Maya's functions and tools through the user interface and command line, there are also a number of hidden menus with access to these tools as well. The most comprehensive of these is the hotbox, which you can bring up by holding spacebar in the workspace. This contains many of the tools and commands spread across all the menu sets. Once you've memorized the location of your favorites, you can quickly access them here via quick gestures, rather than having to switch between menu sets. You can also get marking menus of options specific to the transform tools by holding the respective transform tool's hotkey and the left mouse button. These options match those available in each of the respective tools' tool settings. Right-clicking an object in Maya gives you a marking menu of options specific to the type of object. For example, notice that for polygon objects, you can use this menu to switch between the various component modes. However, often control right-clicking or shift right-clicking will give you a different set of options. We can easily extrude the selected faces here by simply shift right-dragging to extrude face. This is similar to the channel box. Right-clicking an attribute gives you options from the channel's menu, generally specific to the selected attribute, while control right-clicking gives you more generalized options from the edit menu that affect the selected object as a whole. You can also access a virtual slider for any attribute by selecting that attribute and middle dragging. You can also right-click attributes in the attribute editor as well, though there are no alternative modifier key menus here.